Ooh, I know that word. Camomile. Nope. Camomile. Nope. Camo breath. It's camouflage, Hal. That's what helped me win hide and seek.
Yes, that's a grasshopper's camouflage. He's the same color as the grass, so predators can't find him.
But now we can't find him either. Dustin Hopman! Oh, where did you go? Before the big race. Why, I ask you, why? I don't know, Hal, but we need to figure out how we're going to find him if we can't see him.
Oh, hey, maybe we should just listen.
Righto, Daisy. We can listen for that sound Dustin makes.
But how are we going to hear that? The only thing I can hear is the sound of leaves going crunch, crunch, crunch.
Look down, man. I think that's your feet.
You know, when you're out in nature, sometimes it's best to just be still.
Hey, no more crunching. What do you know?
Listen. Oh, I'm hearing the sound of water in that creek.
I hear the buzzing of a pesky fly. Shoo, fly, don't bother me.
And me thinks I detect the sound of the wind in the tree.